Welcome to One Chemistry. Always try to do your best. Now, let us see about adamantane chiral compounds. We will see the chirality and its RN configuration, and we will find how we can do it step by step. Stay tuned. What is inside this video? Inside this video, we will see what is chirality, how adamantane is chiral, and adamantane point chirality and adamantane axial chirality. Two types are possible. Then we will see common and representative examples of it. At first, we will see what is chirality. We can understand it by shoes there. Everybody knows pair of shoes. We may wonder why left shoe only fit on left leg, not on right leg. The reason is left shoe is not equal to right shoe because it is spatially different or stereochemically different. It is called chirality. So shoes are chiral, so you should know chirality means the compound differ in the 3D space. So chemicals also can be chiral here. The chemicals also can be chiral. There are four types of chirality known among chiral compound. Zero dimensional chirality, which is normal chiral carbon with four different atoms. Then one dimensional chirality, which is alanes. Then two dimensional chirality, cyclopentanes and ansa compound. Then three dimensional chirality, which is a spiral compound like DNA, RNA, helicines. Here our interest is only two, which is chiral center and chiral axis, because adamantane can have both. We will see both the cases of adamantane with chiral center and chiral axis. First, let us know the adamantane. Adamantane is a simple cyclohexane derivative, normally the four fused cyclohexyl ring, which is in the chair form. So the adamantane is a kind of stable system with all chair form. It has two chiral carbons inside. This is a chiral center, you can say, because the alternative carbons, if you connect it, you will have tetrahedral carbon. The atoms are spatially connected, not bond wise connected. So if you think the same way, you have two sets of carbon, two tetrahedrals inside. So it behaves like chiral carbon, which is tetrahedral carbon. Then we will see how adamantane is chiral. As we seen, we have carbon. So if we have four different attachments, we may have chirality there. So like point chirality, or you can say chiral center. Here is one carbon attached with chlorine, then acid, then methyl, then hydrogen. If you write it separately, it is a chiral center. The same thing happened with attachment in the terminal position, which is COOH and Cl. It will be equivalent to the alene kind of system with both perpendicular planes. So the alene with four different groups considered as chiral carbon. The alene with two different terminal groups, it should be considered as alene there. Here the concept you should know is, without the chiral carbon, chirality is possible here. And adamantane can have chiral center as well as the chiral axis. Here I have to warn you, before we get into configuration, you should be careful with chirality. If only the compound is chiral, we can find R and S. If it is achiral, there is no point of saying R and S. So let us see that. If the adamantane is a simple one, it is not a chiral compound, it has many plane of symmetry. Difficult to show here, so we cannot say R and S. Same with one side terminal attachment, it has rotational symmetry, so it will not have R and S also. Then chiral center, which is four different category, yes, we know, we can say R and S. Then chiral axis, both terminal different system, yes, we can say R and S. So you should be careful with chirality and the plane of symmetry. Then we will see R and S configuration of adamantane that having chiral center. We go by step by step. If the compound is given, write only substitution with simple tetrahedral form, then rest is easy. You have to give the numbering according to CIP rule. Higher atomic number will get higher priority. Then you find the orientation. If it is clockwise, it is R. Anti-clockwise, it is S. The present case, chlorine gets higher priority. Hydrogen get the least one, the clockwise direction, that is R there. Here the concept is four different substituted adamantane mean you should follow normal thing, which is chiral center and CIP rules. Then we will see the adamantane with chiral axis, how we can name R and S. It is little bit tricky, pay the attention. First write the substitution in the alene form. We have to write one plane in perpendicular, one plane on the one. We have to write it in perpendicular arrangement. Then if you write it like aligned, you have to follow the same CAP rules there. First you have to decide the viewing site, it is your choice. I chosen the three-dimensional one, which is chlorine below and COOH above, which is AB side. Here the priority is front side getting back side. The front side normally written with bold line. Here ABC I given, you have to find the rest of it with CAP rule. Vertical line is viewing line and horizontal line is back side there. Here thicker line, which is AB, front side. Vertical line, which is CD, which is on back side. So if you write with priority, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, which is in the anti-clockwise direction. The configuration is yes there. The clockwise mean R, the anti-clockwise mean yes. So you have to master the three-dimensional structure and its understanding. Let us summarize the important points what we seen. Before get into R&S, you have to check the chirality, whether the compound have plane of symmetry or not. Clockwise orientation mean it is R, anti-clockwise orientation mean it is S. Then you have to see whether the compound have chiral center or chiral axis. Chiral center is straightforward, you follow the simple normal CAP rules. If it is the chiral axis, you have to follow Allen method. You choose the front side and fix the priority, then find the configuration. That's all from this video. I hope it was easy. Thanks for watching. If you find the videos useful, do subscribe and share.